More breaking news, this time in Eagle Rock. One man was shot while sitting in a car, and police say the motive is a possible love triangle. The shooting happened on Townsend Avenue and Yosemite Drive just after midnight. Police say a man walked up to the car and shot the victim in the face. He was rushed to the hospital and is in stable condition. A possible suspect was found a couple blocks away and has been taken into custody.